This species appears to possess shape-shifting abilities. Most uncommon for the typical Sanguisuge. I dare say, this ability might be blood-dependent, but it's hard to tell based on the limited amount of evidence found. I'm wondering if we're witnessing some sort of accelerated evolution, spurred perhaps by certain unknown environmental factors.
Whoa, let's check this beauty out. Be careful.
Damn! Get the rocks ready! Get in place, assholes!
Wait for my signal!
Ready!
Dead end. Fucking great. Gotta find another way. Hope I'll find some trace of Loom.
Thank you. Quite a find.
That's tight.
This canyon looks some kind of vault. What are they hiding here? Okay. Christ, that was tough. Starting to lose hope I'll find Bloom in one piece.
Research continues, but nothing I've seen explains the unusual capabilities of this curious animal. Judging by the diameter of the tunnels it creates, I estimate it stands at least 8 feet tall and is quite powerful.
Shit, whatever is behind that door must be huge. Might be that thing Bloom was looking for.
Money.
I find the flying creatures most disturbing. They appear in large numbers, protecting the newly transformed Sangersujas like hornets guarding their hive. It's not clear if that's their only purpose. Perhaps they also gather sustenance and function as scouts.
Where the heck did it go? Yeah, looks like I'm getting closer to its nest. Ugh, what a stench.
Bloom? Is that you down there?
Yes, it's me, but who are... Whoa. You're Jesse Renier, sir. Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisuge. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars. Apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from McCallum's sawmill.
We need to check that place out.